Welcome back to the OpenVINO channel. ONNX is an open format to represent deep learning models. Conversion to and from ONNX is supported by many frameworks like Caffe2, Microsoft Cognitive Toolkit, MXNet, PyTorch, MATLAB, and others, which means that you can now train in one framework and convert to the other. The model optimizer supports ONNX, which basically means that you can convert models from PyTorch, Caffe2, and others to ONNX, and then run the model optimizer to generate the IR file. Let's download an ONNX model, check which layers are supported by OpenVINO, make sure the model optimizer is ready to use with ONNX, and run the model optimizer. Let's download a model from the ONNX model zoo. Plenty of models are available here. We'll download the AlexNet model and the .onnx file. Let's look at the list of ONNX layers supported by the model optimizer. Let's go to our documentation, open the index, navigate to the model optimizer page and to the supported layer page and to the list of ONNX supported layers. Now let's make sure we have the prerequisite for running ONNX. I'm running the install prerequisite ONNX. If you'd like to look inside the ONNX topology, for example, to know what are the names of the layers, what are the parameters, you will need a special viewer. Here, I'm using Netron. It's a free software and you can see the topology. Now, running the model optimizer looks exactly the same as we did before, and you can use all the options we talked about. Now, let's just convert it, and we got the IR file. So, we've seen how to download an ONNX model, how to view it, and how to run model optimizer to convert it. Subscribe to our channel to get more videos like this one. Thank you.